Hi, Bill Henry here, estate planning and elder law attorney with Robinson & Henry. Question I just got in is, what if my kids don't get along and I'm worried about after I die that there's going to be a big dispute among the kids and they're just going to basically squander my entire life savings by fighting it out in court on attorneys? What can I do? Well, proper planning is the key here. And what do I mean by that? Well, we know we need wills and maybe trusts put in place. But even beyond that, we've got to think about how all these documents coordinate together. There are things called non-probate transfers, where if you've named a beneficiary, for example, on a 401k, they transfer non-probate. But you could also have a probate transfer. Those, like for example, if your house, if you haven't put it into a trust or you haven't done what's called a beneficiary's deed, then your house is going to go through probate in all likelihood. And if that happens, does the probate, what the probate court does, which would be hopefully with a will, based on what your will says, does that mimic what you've done with your non-probate transfer? So when we think about estate planning, we got to think about wills and trusts and non-probate transfers all as one, not just individually. So they all need to work together so that we've got a very clear plan, our kids know what to expect, and sometimes it can also help just to talk to the kids ahead of time and say, this is what I want. Finally, in our estate planning documents, we can put in what's called a no contest clause. And that says, hey, if you contest this and you lose, guess what? You get nothing, absolutely nothing out of the estate. And by doing that, of course, now the children are less likely to contest the will and therefore are less likely to have disputes. If you've got any questions on this, feel free to post them in the comments below. And I'll talk to you next time. Again, Bill Henry from Robinson & Henry.